Hello everybody, it's me, Stephanie Gaming, and, you know, Tabs. It's a good game. But who cares about Tabs, you know? I mean, now we have animals battling each other. So we're playing ARBS, it's Animal Revolve Battle Simulator. This is going to be a lot of fun. So hope you guys enjoy. If you don't, make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that bell and comment below what I should play next. So yeah, let's start off with this campaign. Tutorial. One. Let's see. So what's up? Yep. Alright. Left click to begin the start button, right click to select it. Oh, I know, this is just a tutorial. Okay. Well, we exit. Tutorial. Building some spaces. Way exit. Start. Capture. Can't capture flag. You can do it, buddy. Just capture the flag. You know, I'm just. You know who? Let's go. Oh, wait, yeah, not tutorial. No, mission. Alright, let's see. Let's see what's up. Humans. Okay. The Spider Warrior is obviously the best, so let's just see what happens when we just get a bot. Oh. Alright, let's go. The Spider Warriors, look at them. Oh wow, I can't tell if they're winning or if they're not. I think they're winning. Oh. I turned Gorok, by the way, so, family friendly. Yay, I did it. Oh, hippos, I don't want to be fighting hippos. Giraffes or elephants, they're all cute. Alright. Ooh, more into humans. Ooh, hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Warriors. Now I do want to try archers. Okay, well, this is me. Oh, we all need to attack. This is great. Oh, it's beautiful. Animals versus humans. They're chasing the giraffe. Don't hurt him. I hope the animals win. I don't want the humans doing like that. Don't hurt the animals. Aww, I hurt all the animals. You're bad people. Oh, so we have giant worms. And of course we will be playing with the sandbox. I made a few special creations. Alright, oh, it's horrible. You know what, let's just get this to 100. Now, let's get a bunch of Spartan Warriors. Yep, alright, let's see. Oh god, those are horses. Oh no, not the horses, no! Oh, one worm down, bunch to go. Oh, ants! Oh, there's ants! Okay, I feel like we're gonna win this. Oh, horsey! Come on, horsey, get all the ants. Oh. The ants are, oh no. No, horsey, no! Good. Oh no, there's a scorpion. I don't know what's going on over here. But they're just doing their thing. Oh! Oh, this poor guy. I'm sorry. Alas. The two guys look like, no, we're gonna, see. Brothers of, power are playing. Oh, he's dragging a dead body. Okay, well, we need to try that again. I have a plan this time. If we try all Spartan Warriors. Nothing but Spartan Warriors. horses, and then nothing but horses. It seems effective. Alright, whee! Oh, wow, this was a bad idea. Wait. Getting the worms. Oh, there's a giant group over here. Oh, look at all these ants. Get them, Spartan warriors. Get him. Look at their toes. Tiny toes. Yeah. Oh, look at the mouses. Ew. Gross. Okay, now what if we try all horses? This is a bad idea. This is not even working. We try horses on $200. $100 worth of horse. Oh my god, this is not gonna end well. Spartan warriors. Alright, see who wins. Horsey! Oh god, oh, this horse. Can we just bomb this? Oh, so many ants. Come on, horse. You can do it, you have wings. Oh, gross ants. Oh god. It's a lone horse. Oh, he's eating this guy's leg. Ten. And it might go away. Wait, why is there an ant all the way up? What is happening? What are you doing? There's nobody there. What are you doing? Oh, okay, there we go. Go fight in this horrible fight. Oh. Okay, maybe not as many horses. What if we try... more Spartan warriors. Try that now. What if we try some archers? If we get rid of one of you guys, we can place down. Ooh, two more archers. Alright. See who wins. Alright, archers, you better do the job by shooting these guys. Not the one. Alright, shoot. Giant scorpion. Shoot. That was weird. That got weird fast. Oh no. Oh, you got him. Don't shoot the horse. Oh, shoot the worms. Oh, the worms and ants. Alright, gross. Shoot the worm. Ew, it's Well, these archers are still alive, every single one. This guy, yeah, I see how he died. Oh, he might have got it here, folks. Oh, he's just behind him. He's like, I can do this, I believe in him. So, archers are really good. Only dinosaurs. Place down like 10 of them. Alright, then we want to get in some Spartan warrior action here. Alright, we want to get in like at least. Yep. We need some horses. Oh. Get rid of you guys so we can get another horse in. What? Oh, I have 30, so I'm just gonna place another horse down. Get rid of you guys so I can place. Alright. I'm gonna do it. Destroy him! Oh, yeah, shoot him! Don't shoot him in the butt. That's rude. Oh. That was very nice. Oh, look at this dinosaur fighting in the grass. Oh. Hi. Here. Stop shooting him in the butt. Shoot him in the tummy. Oh, okay. Okay, well, archers are really effective. We can't just put down a bunch of archers because we need the stupids. Not really, just the creatures. To get distracted while the archers shoot them. It's a master plan. Aww. 300. That's just mean. That's just mean. So mean. And then the rest, we're gonna put you guys here. Let's get rid of a horse so we can place. Ooh, a lot. Okay, let's see how this does. Oh, dragons. Hold on, but oh no, not the horse. Don't attack the horse, they're horses! No, they're majestic. Ah. Oh no, run, archer. Yeah, shoot him. Yeah, get him there.
Way over here, they won't attack you.
Oh, what has happened? Was that his head? Oh, I thought it was his head. I was like, oh god, that's horrible. Oh no, archers, you can do this. You should believe in the dream. You gotta believe. Oh, there are so many Komodo dragons. Oh, archer, you can do this. Believe in your spirit animal. Don't walk off the edge, archer. Please don't do it. No, don't let him. Aww. We need more archers. This is not gonna work. Oh, they just okay. I have a plan. Let's just see if this works. Don't go after the archer. Yeah. Pretty sure. Why do you have? Who is shooting this man? His arrow like right through his heart. Oh, dragons. Oh no! Don't go after this guy. Find him on the tail. And the archers, though, look at him. Oh, his buddies. He's okay. I'm surprised. Oh, don't come close. Go farther. No, we're so close. Oh, I didn't realize there were dragons. Oh man, we were so close. I want to try all horses, and then I'll just wait, if you get that guy, okay, come on, get him, you can do this, just believe in your dreams. Oh, there's one guy, two guys, no, don't run away, don't run from your fears, I'll stop them with my magical force, yeah, no, we were so close. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these guys, because if these guys go down, they still have themselves, of course. Maybe this idea wasn't the Komodo dragons. There's so many. Oh, look, the horse is riding a dinosaur. Alexa, quiet. Guys going for a charge. And the archers. They might be my favorite. These guys are so cool. Campaign, of course. See my favorite is later. Look at these guys. Goatees. Oh, you can do this. There's only one guy. Yay! Oh, wait, there's more. Say goodbye. Oh, there's a bush. Oh, he's trying to pee. You don't attack some random guy when he's trying to pee. That's rude. First, let's just see what this is coming up with. And the loading's taking a while, so it's probably good. Ooh! Just good action here. Look at these guys. Oh, I saw we had Rocky. They can shoot. Missiles. Yeah. It's cool. I don't know what slow-mo is. Are those shotguns? Are those actually what I think? You're muscular and you have super OP weapons. Okay, which one? I think this guy is the most expensive. You have people with crossbows now. crossbow people. More slow-mo. Oh, okay. Let's see how this does. Probably not. Oh, okay. They're noobs. Absolute noobs. Oh, snakes. Ah, snakes. Oh, big snakes. Whoa. I want to keep at least one of those guys in there. Yeah, man, I'm just sticking with the Spartans. Ancient humans are so good. So good. Alright, we know our classic horse lover. Who doesn't love horses? Some people did. Horses are a little bit sketchy sometimes. This is an excellent suit. Why can I not place any? Some Spartanists. Oh, it says like 27. This is weird. Okay. No, I'm just gonna play. Alright, let's see. Attack! Good boy. Get him. Oh! Wow. Oh, the hippos. Get the hippos. Oh, man. This is the most effective group. Oh, the Titan Boas. Oh no, he's feasting on the horse! How could you? Get shot. No, no, not the archers. They're most effective. See, no. Oh god. Ah. Get him, horse. Don't let him get eaten. Don't let them eat you. Oh, so you're just running into them. Oh. That's kind of funny. Looks like his head is just flattened. Oh, yay! Alright. Are we gonna face a Moro the Giant? He's basically the most OP gorilla and maybe the most OP character? I don't know. He's really good though. That's not him, thankfully. Okay. Let's see. I like ancient humans. Ooh, there we go. So I'm gonna make this half of the group horses. Of our horses. Archers! Probably want to give them at least a little bit more horses, you know? The Hussar. That's what we're named. Whoa! What just happened? There are a rock and I got like two guys. Oh wow. Oh no. Going. Come on, get him! Get them before they get you! Run, run! No. Whoa, he just threw a hammer! Are you Thor? You're Thor. Oh, there's even more of you! Where are you coming from? Behind this rock? Is this horse okay? Aww. Okay, well, I think that we just need, like, archers. They're not the best. This scenario. So what if we go full on horse mode? The I love horses. Alright, let's see what happens. Ooh. Oh wow. What an epic collision. Just bam. Good? Oh no, we're not good. Oh. Sorry, horse. Okay, that's also a bad idea. Get rid of these guys. Get rid of them. What do we do? Let's have some Spartan warrior. They're just chilling. And then we'll get some archers. Alright, let's see what happens. Yep, classic hammer throw. Just took out so many guys. What is happening? What is happening right now? Oh, that's what's happening. Okay, I'm gonna peek around. Oh. Oh no. Thor, dude, the Thor, he's too OP. Run! And there's a floating horse. Hello, flying horse. Spartan warriors. Wait, what if we had these guys all spread out? So then the guys can throw their hammers at them. That's smart. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Horse. Spartan. Yeah, so they won't get the first hit with the hammer. Alright, let's see. Oh, he got like two of the guys. Wait, what's happening? He just got knocked out. Why do you do that? No, wait, was that gorilla? I think it baby. Oh no, I'm scared. Oh man. These guys are just too OP. Okay, I'm gonna end them now. This is obviously, not gonna end well. Okay, what if we just try all Spartans? Sometimes you just gotta rely on the Spartans. I think now after this we're gonna be playing with, Sandbox. Okay, Spartans, go! Oh, whoa, they all just went flying. Dude, the Thors, they're too OP. I can stop them. Yes, this would be a great way for archers. Oh, now I have brain ideas. My brain molecules are slowly but surely multiplying into thousands and thousands. Alright. We need you guys there. No, not by the end. Get rid of a couple of you to place some Spartans down. Just two more for some Spartan action. Alright, let's see. So I can block the guys, so these guys can shoot. Block. You get blocked. I'm gonna block you out of my Facebook account. Blocked for. I want you on my Facebook account. Okay, it's a block. Block you. Oh, it's not working. No. Block Thor. Yes, block Thor. No, Thor. Bad. Bad Thor. You're supposed to be a hero. Thor, no. No, it didn't work. Alright, well. I think I'm going to exit. Just gotta check this every now and then. Alright. Oh, I don't fight. Is this rock gold? No, I don't think. Oh, hello. Oh man, these all seem so deadly. Hold on right now. Excuse me. But what? No. try level 2. Maybe that'll be more exciting. What if I press it like tabs or caps? Something like that. Tabs. Nope, exit. Okay. So let's go back. Go back. Sandbox. Sweet. Alright, so first we need a Quilt Island. Who doesn't want a Quilt Island, am I right? Let's see. Wait. Hold on. Landscape. Yes. Now, I made a little buddy. It's called the OP Hydra. He's pretty OP. And this is for a test because I didn't know how to scale things, which is Alt and then you scroll with this weird space thing on your mouse. So yeah, that's how you do it. Is he naked? Oh, I was like, wait, I don't remember him being naked. That's kind of weird. Just spun in a bunch of bobs. Bob, 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 bob. Bob. So my favorite guys because they're Bobs and I made them Bob. Alright, so are we good with the Bobs? Or should we have more Bobs? Let me go and let me just make sure. Yeah, we're pretty good with Bobs. Make sure we just place in another Hydra friend. Yay. Okay, now we're gonna do this against. Now, the Coral of the Giants, I faced them with six T-Rexes and a Goro, even five, and it was still really hard, so. Oh, wait, no, this is team two. Yes. Go! Oh, look at the Bobs! Oh, yeah, they have missiles. Because why not? Oh, this is lag. Stop shooting one another. Oh. Never mind, the Bobs are a little bit OP. Let's take some of them out, okay? Don't worry, they're all fine. The Bobs. They're fine. Get them out, okay? That's a good amount, right? Yeah. That's a good amount of Bobs. Alright, let's go. Now this is a real fight. They keep shooting each other, stop that. Oh, Goro. Got him pinned. Yeah, these guys have a lot of armor. Wow. Okay, can we just do one? Is one good enough? Okay, I think it was the T-Rexes that were OP. The T-Rexes, they were a little too OP. Grab the six. Okay, one's down. Got this new. Oh, he's trying to fight. Oh, yeah. Now, what if we try this, but... with... oh, wait, no. No, 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 no. Making a video. Leave, please. Sorry about that. That was my brother again. Let's fight. Oh, I keep doing that. If this is too much, I will understand. Because the T-Rex is a little bit too OP. You can do it. I believe in you, Hydra dude. Do it. Oh, he's biting her in the leg. Yeah, it's pretty too OP. Claws, legs. They put on a lot of armor. There's like, I saw creations that have armor literally everywhere. You can't see any part of them. Oh. I did six T-Rexes. want to do that match again. I just 60 likes this time. I feel like this is a little bit unfair, so let me just get another Hydra dude. Alright, and then a Bob. Hi. Dinosaurs, don't make friends, Bob. Oh no. Bob. Wait, Bob's alive? It's a miracle. Oh god. No, Bob's not alive. Okay, what the heck? Do we need another Goro? It was like three of them last time. Okay, maybe I did make them a little bit OP, okay? But who says they can't be OP, alright? Who's the Bobs? Now is the Bobs. Look at them all. Oh wow. Maybe I made them a little bit too OP, but you know, that's fine. Okay, wow. Okay, I'm gonna stop using these guys because they're clearly too OP. Alright, let's go back to team one. Goros. Oh yeah, we need Thor as a protection. And then there's the projectile. I said that wrong. And they don't throw arrows, that's lame. Much more exciting. Poo! It's gross. Oh, it's an epic fight. Oh man, the Goro! He's teaming up. Oh wow, he's beating up the dinosaur. Are they on the same team? They're not. Okay, that was a little bit unfair. Alright, now team two. Team 2, the new and improved Team 2, is gonna be Ray. 6? No, that's not 6. That's 8. What do you mean 8? This is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6. Stop it. It's nothing with missing was me. Nah, alright, well. No, my tongue. Okay. Alright, let's see. Fight. Two monkeys. They throw it. Oh, Goros. Beating up the dinosaurs. Oh, he got him by the head. Oh, I'm sorry. It's the poo monkey. I don't think this is how you do yoga, you know? Oh, your head okay? Oh, are they gonna do it? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I heard a squash, and now that's just weird. Well, if that's not enough, we need more. Sorry, look at them. Oh, they're so sad. I'm sorry. Your toe is a little bit weird, buddy. That's like your hand, but it's a little bit weird. But you okay? These are fairly big heads. Look at that, wow. Meanwhile, in this fight, okay. Well, who's gonna win? Oh, the dinosaurs. Wait, Goro versus dinosaur. Who will win? It's an epic finale. We can do it, Goro. Yeah, grab him by the neck. It just looks like they're hugging. That's weird. Yay, he did it. All right. Well, I don't know. All right, noobs. It's time that we bring it up a notch. You know what I mean? You know, with landmines. It's a landmine field. I'm gonna get wrecked. Actually, no, let's just place landmines everywhere. Let's go crazy. Just kidding. I'm not that crazy. Let's just get rid of a couple of them. And by a couple, not a lot. Okay. Now, we wanna upgrade Team 1. Now you have rocket elephants. Rocket elephants. You have angry tiger. And a stegosaurus. Okay, I said that wrong, and I said that wrong too. Both wrong. Great. Alright, now team two. Team two, they need some friends. You can't be friends with, you know, people from a long time ago, you know? Is that kind of weird? Yes. All the Spartans. Spartans surrounding them. Yeah. Okay, now let's go. Oh wow. Look at all these guys. Maybe this was too OP. Wait, no. No. Not at all. Oh, the Stegosaurus is yummy. Rhinoceros. I don't know. My dinosaurs. Maybe that was too OP. Yeah, so the dinosaurs, Oh, wait. This guy's just standing. Wow. Gotta take those hits, buddy. You wanna move? Sort of. Come on, guys. Get him. Wait, if they're alive, I'm confused. So I'm gonna say the humans won, yay! Totally unexpected. Now let's make a team three. I'm gonna make this like super OP, like too OP. By that, I mean a bunch of these guys. I don't know what they are, or what they do or something. But, we need more of them, I guess. Oh, the lag. Already kind of lagging. This is 105. Okay, let's go. Oh, look at all of them. Angry. Oh, they're going straight for this team. They're gonna obliterate this team. Oh man, look at the poor girl. Oh, the elephant just blasted. These things are so cool. Oh, it's getting hit. Oh, the archers, I forgot how OP they are. Wait, oh, look at team three. Oh, look at all of them. Oh no. He's really beating up that dinosaur. You might want to take a break there, buddy. Oh god, they're all beating. They can still do this. I'm sorry about your neck. Hey, it looks like you have a beard or tea or something. Look at you. That looks very painful. Oh no, I'm sorry. How are you gonna hide though? Oh wait, the elephant. Oh, it's just these guys. You're like, stay back, I can do this. Oh! And they're just like, yeah, dead. Oh! There's something at the air and the music is really good. Alright, we're going back to team three. We're gonna make it so OP that it's too OP. Make it, yeah, that OP. And then, just get a line of these guys here. This is what I mean by OP. Oh my god, the lag. Oh, it just turned straight in. Oh, look at that. Oh, the lag. Oh, dude, this team, it is so dead. Look at all these guys. They're destroying it. Yeah. Oh, they're not gonna get them. Dude, look at the dinosaur. Imagine being up. Too much. New map. Proceed. Okay, here we go.
This is so much better. Alright, let's go for the knights, but let's do something like cool. Let's go to building. Let's go to prefabs. Alright, let's see. It's gonna take so long to move this. No, let's just new map, yeah. Okay, so alright, you know, we're doing it like this. I don't even care how ugly it looks. Yes. Alright, now let's see. Let's tab it so it freezes. Alright. Let's go to ancient ruins. Alright, let's see. We got some Spartans guarding the door. Oh, that's so cool. We got some horses waiting to pounce. And then we got people, Spartans. And I just love archers, so let's get like a bunch of archers in here. Yes. Oh. There we go. Need more Spartans. These are horses guarding the gate. We need more Spartans. Here's a horsey. It's like the unexpected horse. Alright. Now, here's our team. But we have the last Temple Knight. Let's look at this guy. Oh, yes. And now let's scale him up. Yes. Now, team two. Right? Oh, so this is all team two. Let's go to team one. Who's, my team. You know what my team is? What I make. You know what I made? This guy. This might be a little bit too OP. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to team two. I'm gonna give him a bit of a chance with you guys, horses, and just more knights. And then we got some archers here. We gotta love the archers. Need more Spartan warriors. More horses. And yeah, we're good to go. Huzzah! Attack! Oh wow. Maybe this was a little bit unfair.
Just a little bit, just tiny
sprinkles up
there. Wait. Oh, wow. What happened here?
They're trying to break the wall. Oh. Oh, they can back up again. This is kind of unfair because you can't. Yeah, I'm gonna say that this guy totally wrecked them. Oh, yep, there's the crew. I don't know what's going on with these guys, but I can't believe they can take this down. There's rockets! Where are the other guys? Oh, he died. But I still blame the castle, like, if we actually take the castle out. And what if we end up, like, just destroying the tower? Oh god. But yeah, what if we do, like, a destroyed castle? Dumb. Who needs gates? New York. Broken castle. Oh, they're falling. Oh, God. Well, now this is more fair. Oh, here we go. Beat the Titan. This guy, I still think this is kind of. My way through, awakening. First, they can reach to them. But can they? Can the Bobs help? Bob. No! Now we're gonna see how what Bobs can do. Let's just bob it up. Alright, now let's go. Maybe I made this too unfair. Oh, the Bob is wrecking up. I hear so many punches. Oh no, the horse. Oh, look at all the Bobs. Oh wow. That's definitely too powerful. Oh no, he's coming. I don't see him. Okay, well. He brought his friends. Like, how could he not, you know? Yay, I did it. I didn't mean that to be sarcastic. I mean, like, the AI wasn't totally unexpected. What is this guy doing? Stop it. You're fired. The castle's still broken. Okay. Goodbye. Bye. Alright, now let's see. I would be impressed. Like, I would give them a huge advantage if they did. Prince. Would you think of someone like that? No. So, what they want? Question. Oh, they took one down! I owe you guys a huge advantage. To be honest, it was only one, though. I'm still gonna increase your power by a lot by doing something master nice. Spartans. This is from all around the world. Everybody loves horses. Horses. You guys all need horses. Yes, look at all these horses. It's the wrong team! Okay, team two. Yes, it's kind of a disadvantage, but also an advantage. Look at all these Spartans. Look at all these more horses you got. And the losers. I mean, they're not losers. And then look at all these Romans. Huh? They're just roaming around. I made that joke twice. Okay. You know what? No. Hold on. This is not a battle. What is this? We need mines. Duh. Mine. Oh yeah, let's place so many mines here. Mines. Okay, now this is definitely not fair, but. Woo! Boom! He's gonna win. Man, look at these guys. It's like tough. It's kind of weird. Like, their face, look at them, they're so manly. They're like, oh yeah, we're gonna beat you up. They're so confident about using violence, even though violence is very wrong. And so where do they get those scars from, huh? They haven't fought them before. These guys are well, they're not like, wow, he just poked him like, poke, you're dead. I want to say the Giants are going to win, but, the Giants are going to win, this is too much. New map, please, okay. Well, that wraps it up for this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. that bell. Comment below what I should play next. So, that was a wonderful game, I just want to say. Have a great day. Bye!